Hello everyone, and welcome to Usitility. Today we are going to see how to install Star Trek Fleet Command on PC in a simple way so that we can use a keyboard and mouse, a bigger screen, and, therefore, be able to get those advantages when playing the game on PC. Let's get to it. Well, the first thing we have to do is open our favorite browser, in our case Google Chrome, and we will paste the following URL. I'm going to put the URL in the description of the video and the comments. Click on it, it will go to a page, press the Enter key. I'm going to enlarge it a little bit so you can see it if you want to have a closer visual reference. Download Star Trek Fleet Command on PC. Here I am pointing with the cursor, we have it in the center. What is this? This is a BlueStacks page. BlueStacks is an Android emulator, which allows us to run Android applications and games on PC. Here we are looking at the advantages we have from playing Star Trek Fleet Command on BlueStacks, key mapping, multiple instances of the game, and we can earn points from BlueStacks. It's super easy, click on Download Star Trek Fleet Command on PC. The download is going to start, we see it, I'm going to expand this a little bit. There it is downloaded BlueStacksInstaller.x. We click on it, a small window opens, and here we have to accept the terms of the license. I'm going to minimize this so that the window we're using looks good. We click on Accept the software license. This has to be accepted yes or yes, and then we have the option to customize the installation. There we have the directory where we are going to install it, in Program Data, BlueStacks, we are going to leave it by default, we are not going to change anything at all. We simply go back and press the big blue Install Now button. And the game will be downloaded. Depending on your internet connection, this will take a while. It's not downloading the game, but the BlueStacks emulator. Go back to the installation process, and now it's starting to check the system, install the files, and so on. This will also, depending on your PC, go faster or slower. Here you see right now in real time how long it's taking, we have a pretty powerful PC so that it might go a little faster or a little slower depending on your PC. I'm going to cut, and I'll be back as soon as it's finished. The installation is now 100% complete, it didn't take long, and now the emulator opens up to us. We are already inside the emulator, Star Trek Fleet Command, and still, when you are starting it, you have to do a series of processes because it is the first time you start it, so anyway, depending on the speed of your PC, this can go more or less fast. It's over, super fast. Well, let's download the game. To download the game, simply click on this icon, and now we do have to log in to Google Play. We click on Sign In, and here we are going to enter our data, so I am going to enter it. Enter your Google email, your Gmail email, your Google account email, enter it here, enter your password, and that's it. I'm going to cut this, and we'll come back when everything is filled in. Perfect, we're done. It tells us if we agree with Google's terms, we will click on I agree, it checks the information, and here it is. Here it is asking us if we want to make a backup of this device, which, after all, is an emulator, but it is like a device like a tablet or a mobile phone. It asks if we want to make a backup in Google Drive. Let's say no, in our case. You guys do whatever's convenient. We accept, and we are already in the Play Store, which sends us directly to where the Star Trek Fleet Command game is. We give you install, and now you are going to download the game. Complete the account setup, we click on Continue. Here it asks us to complete the setup and add a payment method. In our case, we are not going to add any payment method because we are not going to buy anything in any game, so we click the skip button, and that's it. When you download the game, also depending on your connection, it will take more or less time. It has downloaded, it's going to install. Once downloaded and installed, we see that the notification appears below. There it is, BlueStacks Star Trek Fleet Command. We hit open, and it starts working. It tells us that if we allow the game to access the photos, we say yes, and the game is launched and working. We're going to wait for it to do what it has to do, in this case, connect to Google Play Games. A game ID? Since this is an emulator and it's brand new, you can put whatever you want. Cardiac Kitchen 8, why not? We're going to put Usitility on it. Now we're getting in, so let's click on Create. Since it's a new device, he asked us to create an account on Google Play Games. There we go, and see if we can change the language. To change the language, you have to be logged into Google Play, because before being logged into Google Play I tried it and it didn't let me. So, I repeat, simple steps. Up here, we have settings, we click on settings again, and now on preferences, we click, and now the language settings drop-down appears. We are going to choose the language, and we already have the emulator translated. Let's continue this a little bit. It's not telling the story a bit. And there we are, we already have the game launched, set up and running. It's a straightforward intro of how to install the game. Now we click on Star Trek Fleet Command, and it starts again. Here you have the game installed, you can play with keyboard and mouse as you see, easily. A big screen, if you want, you can click on Maximize, and you have it big. If you want it in full screen, press this key, and it will be in full screen, which is quite lovely. To exit full screen, F11. Don't forget, F11 and exit full screen, very important. Before we go, that you know once the game is installed, several shortcuts are created, several shortcuts on the desktop. Here we have them, one of the BlueStacks to access the emulator, this one to access the multi-instance emulator, that is to say, to open several at once, and this one if we want to enter the game directly. We click on it, and there we are. So enjoy it. Thank you very much. If you want more videos like this, subscribe to Usitility, or search in the search engine Usitility. Like the video, and see you in the next videos, bye.